Hi, my name is Fred Koehler, and I'm a member of the SOLIDWORKS Training Team. Wouldn't it be great if you could capture the motion of an assembly in a drawing view? In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an alternate position view, a drawing view that can capture multiple positions of an assembly in motion or configurations of a part or an assembly. Let's get started. From the main assembly, I'll open a sub-assembly and then the associated drawing. I'll click the Drawing Command Manager and then Alternate Position View. A view is required, so I'll select it. The option New Configuration creates a new configuration to store the position. Rather than the default name, I'd prefer a more meaningful one, so I'll type fully_open. When we click OK, the assembly is opened in that orientation and the Move Component dialog is open. I'll drag the arm out to the position that I want to capture and click OK. We are returned to the drawing where the new position is shown superimposed over the original and displayed in dashed format. Note that the new view is located inside Drawing View 1, the source view. To distinguish the positions in the view further, I'll select Drawing View 1 and change the display style to shaded with edges. Let's stack another alternate position view using the same source view. I'll click Alternate Position View again, select the same drawing view, and create another new configuration named fully_closed. We can drag using Collision Detection, All Components, and Stop at Collision until it stops, and click OK. I can add dimensions to the view showing the angle of rotation from the stop. I'll open a drawing of the same assembly, click Alternate Position View, and select the drawing view. This time I'll click Existing Configuration, select 90 degrees, and click OK. The configuration is superimposed over the source drawing view. Again, I'll set the source view display style to shaded with edges. I'll create another alternate position view using the same source view and using the existing configuration 270 degrees. You can also create alternate position views for parts with configurations. With parts, only the configuration option exists, and the selected configuration is superimposed over the source view. As in assemblies, multiple alternate position views can be added to the same source view. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.